Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm going to show you PDO threads used to lift the brow. Now, we've demonstrated neuromodulators at the edge of the brow to create a nice lift, a rested look with the eye, and also filling the temple region to take care of the hollow and the bony loss, again to lift the eye. And here, I'm going to show you a video of how we use PDO threads to lift the edge of the eye to create a brow lift. So let's go to the video now and I'll demonstrate and talk more as I do the procedure. So here I'm going to cleanse the area first. We talk about this a lot, but it's very important to prevent complications or problems, cleansing it with the right solution. Now I'm placing the thread in through a fine gauge needle. When I place it in, the thread will stay in underneath the skin even when I remove the needle, and it stays there for a period of up to 6 months to build collagen, to create lift, and to improve the skin texture. I can use Botox or neuromodulators as well to give a brow lift. I can also use dermal fillers, collagen stimulators, or even 10-year filling products in the temple region to fill the hollow and further create lift. Now, when I pull the needle out, the thread will maintain and build collagen for 6 months. Here, I'm going to pull the lower threads out first. They were in longer, and I leave them in to create hemostasis. Now, we'll pull out the top threads, and you can see just a little tiny bit of bleeding, and pressure is the most important thing we can do to prevent further bleeding or bruising. So, we'll just hold a little bit of pressure there. You can see already the eyes a little bit lifted. Now, I use an arnica gel just to smooth. On the lower face, we want to turn the edge of the mouth up. I use smooth threads here. I'll come back and add some barbed threads in a few months to further create lift if we need. And then above the brow, of course, combining neuromodulators, fillers deep down, and my other videos show that on the periosteum will lift and help prevent crow's feet along the eye region as well. So there you see PDO threads used to lift the brow. It's a great procedure, gives great results over time. And if you want to see before and after pictures, you can go to RajaniMD.com and also subscribe to this YouTube channel for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.